Today I am talking about the refraction of light through glass slab. How refraction takes place when light enters into the glass slab and how it bends when it comes out from glass slab. Okay, let's say this is our glass slab in which a ray of light IO is entering into it. It never passes straight. It makes certain angle with the normal, and normal is denoted by N1, N2. And this angle IONI is the angle of incidence, and with this angle it is, let's say, entering into the glass slab. Now what happens, instead of going straight, which is shown by the dot line, it will bend towards the normal, because when light enters from rarer medium air to the denser medium glass slab, then it always turns towards the normal. This is the law of refraction. When light enters from rarer to denser medium, it turns towards normal. And that's why it is bending towards the normal N1, N2. Now, when it comes out, then let's say another normal N3, N4 is drawn and it passes like this, RR dash. IO is incident ray, OR is refracted ray, RR dash is emergent ray. Angle IONI is angle of incidence, but angle RON2 is angle of refraction. Now, the path of light is changed. It is not following the same path, initial path, which was taken by IO. It is displaced, and this displacement is called lateral displacement. That's why, what can we conclude? When light enters from air to glass and comes out from that glass, it changes its path, and this displacement of the light through certain distance is called lateral displacement. This way, refraction through glass slab takes place. Okay, this much for today.